How can I paint a leaf in watercolor effortlessly? Mastering the art of watercolor leaves is simpler than you think. Start by sketching the leaf's outline lightly. Wet the leaf area with clean water. While it's damp, drop in your chosen colors, allowing them to blend naturally. Use a fine brush to add veins after the initial layer dries. Remember, the key is practice and letting the watercolor do its magic. Over time, this technique will feel effortless and yield beautiful results.